3E Software Solutions brings you a short video on how to use Moosh in Moodle. In this video, we will show you how to use Moosh in Moodle. Moosh stands for Moodle Shell. It is a command line tool that will allow you to perform most common Moodle tasks. It's inspired by Drush, a similar tool for Drupal. Go through the mentioned link, click on Versions tab, select the version based on your requirements, and download Moosh. Once you have downloaded, open the file and unzip it. Later, the extracted folder, place in Moodle root directory. After that, open command line and run Moosh scripts using PHP to create course. This is how Moosh can be used in Moodle. Thank you for your time. If you want personalized demo on Moosh, feel free to reach us at hello@therate3isofftech.com.
Subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for notifications of latest videos.